Questions this morning involving the crash of a Tesla car that police say was driving in autopilot mode. It collided with a police cruiser, and authorities want to know what caused that crash. ABC's Trevor Ault is right here in studio with much more on this story. Trevor, good morning to you.
Good morning, Dan. You know, they say self-driving cars are the future, but there have been some speed bumps on the way there. And the latest is this weekend in Connecticut. A driver had his Tesla in autopilot mode, but he crashed, and police were right there because they're the ones who got hit.
This morning, the automotive supergiant Tesla and its autopilot mode under fire once again for the company's self-driving feature. Police tell the Hartford Courant this 2018 Tesla Model 3 was in autopilot mode driving down Interstate 95 in Norwalk, Connecticut, when the driver checked on his dog in the back seat, the car slamming into the rear of a police cruiser parked on the side of the highway.
It's not designed for you to look into the back of your car and check on your dog or your child or just read a text. You have to keep your hands on the wheel.
This isn't the first time Tesla's autopilot feature allegedly failed. Last year, a driver of a Tesla died in a highway crash. That car also reportedly in the self-driving mode when the vehicle slammed into a highway barrier.
It's not self-driving. It's not a robot car. We're not there quite yet.
We've reached out to Tesla for comment, but they have not responded. In past instances, Tesla has said autopilot mode is not a self-driving system. It's an advanced driver assistance system that enhances safety and convenience behind the wheel.
Now, even though the car was in autopilot mode, this driver is now charged with reckless driving and reckless endangerment. It's a reminder that these cars help you drive, but they don't do all the driving for you. Guys.
All right, Trevor, thanks so much.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.